Hello friends, welcome to my channel Civil Engineering MCQ. In this video, we will discuss about most important multiple choice question in Civil Engineering subject surveying. This video helpful for PWD, WRD, RRB, JEE, MIDC, ZP exam, BMC exam, and it is also helpful for various competitive exam. So let's start. Question number first, the number of links per meter length are? This question is asked to exam PWD 2016. It is a false statement. Right answer B, 5. Question number 2. The type of surveying in which the curvature of the earth is taken into account is called. This question is also PWD 2016. Right option A, geodetic surveying. Answer is A. Surveying is primarily classified, first one plane surveying, second one geodetic surveying. First one plane surveying. Plane surveying is done on the area of less than 250 km square. The second one geodetic surveying, it is carried out over an area extending 250 km square. Question number 3. Hydrographic surveys deal with the mapping of. Right option A, large water bodies. Right option A, hydrographic survey. It deals with mapping of large water bodies. Question number 4. The working from whole to the part is done in surveying in order to ensure that. Right answer option D, errors and mistake of one portion do not affect the remaining portion. 4. Answer D, principle of surveying. First one, working from whole to the part. Second one, errors and mistake of one portion do not affect the remaining portion. Question number 5. The error in measured length due to sag of chain or tape is known as. Right answer A, positive error. Correction equal to W square L cube upon 24 P square. Error is negative and correction in positive. So right option A. Question number 6. A plug bob is required. Right option D, all the above. Number 6. Answer is D, plug bob. It required when measured distance along slope in hilly country, for a accurate centering for a theodolite over a station mark, for a testing vertically of ranging poles. Right option D. Question number 7. The ratio of focal length of the objective to that of an eyepiece of a telescope is called its. Right option D, magnification. Number 7. Answer is D, magnification. The ratio of focal length of the objective to that of an eyepiece of a telescope is called magnification. 1. Sensitivity. The ability of bubble tube to show a very small deviation of the bubble from its horizontal position, it term as sensitivity of bubble tube. So right option D. Question number 7. Answer is D. Alpha equal to L upon R equal to S upon N theta. Viscosity of fluid decreases, sensitivity increases. Roughness of wall decreases, sensitivity increases. Length of tube increases, sensitivity increases. Radius of bubble tube increases, sensitivity increases. So right option D. Question number 8. An average length of piece is. Right answer B, 80 cm. Question number 8. Answer is B, average length of piece equal to 80 cm. Question number 9. When the length of chain used in measuring distance is longer than the standard length, the error is measured distance will be. Right option B, negative error. Answer is B, correction equal to measured length minus standard length divided by standard length. Measured length is greater, standard length equal to positive correction and negative error. So right option B. Question number 10. A line joining the apex of triangle to some fixed point on the opposite side is called. Right option A, check line. Then answer is A, first one, check line. The line joining apex point of a triangle to some fixed point on its base is known as check line. Second one, tie line. Subsiding Subsiding station taken on the main station lines are known as tie station, and the line joining the tie station are known as tie lines. So right option A. Third one, baseline. The line on which the framework for survey is built is known as baseline. So right option A. Question number 11. In a quadrilateral system, the bearing of line is measured. Right option C. Clockwise or anti-clockwise, from north or south, whichever is nearer the line towards east or west. Question number 11. Answer is C. Quadrilateral system. It is measured clockwise or anti-clockwise, from north or south, whichever is nearer the line towards east or west. Question number 12. In measuring horizontal angles, the theodolite should be turned. Right answer B. Clockwise, from the back station to the forward station. Number 12. Answer is B. For measuring horizontal angles, the theodolite clockwise, from the back station to the forward station. Question number 13. How many links are there in 20 meter chain? Right option A. 100. Number 13. Answer is A. For 20 meter chain equal to 100 links, for 30 meter chain equal to 150 links. Question number 14. The staff reading taken on known point of elevation. Right option C. BS reading, means backside reading. Number 14. Answer is C. Backside reading. Staff reading taken on a known point. Foresight reading. Staff reading taken on an unknown point. Intermediate sight reading. Staff reading between BS and FS, means backside reading and foresight reading. Question number 15. The value of planimeter constant is added only when the anchor point is. Correct option A. Inside figure. Question number 15. Answer is A. The value of planimeter constant is added only when the anchor point is inside figure. Question number 16. Fine adjustment in theodolite is done by. Here is the right option A. Tangent screw. 16. Answer is A. First one, tangent screw. Fine adjustment in theodolite is done by tangent screw by giving a tangential moment for making the final setting to a precision surveying instrument. Second one, clamp screw. It is attached with upper plate of a theodolite is called upper plate clamp screw, and the telescope can be clamped at any vertical angle by the vertical clamp screw. C. Foot screw. 3 foot screw are provided between travert and tribranch. And last one, focusing screw. Focusing is done to eliminate the parallels errors. Question number 17. The size of theodolite is defined according to. Here is the right option A. Diameter. 17. Correct option A. Size of theodolite is defined according to diameter. For example, a 25 cm theodolite means the diameter of graduated circle of the lower plate is 25 cm. The size of theodolite varies from 8 to 25 cm. Question number 18. Chain survey is recommended when area is. Here is the right option C. Simple and fairly leveled. Question number 18. Answer C. Chain surveying is suitable, more suitable adapted to a small plain areas with very few details. Formation of well-conditioned triangle is easy. Question number 19. The zero is marked on side in prismatic compass. Here is the right option A. South end. 19. Answer is A. Prismatic compass. Graduation are WCB system, whole circle bearing system. Graduation marked appearing inverted from top, 0 at south and 180 degrees at a north. Question number 20. The datum adopted for India is mean sea level at. Right option B. Bombay. Number 20. Answer is B. First we adopted mean sea level at Karachi, but nowadays we adopted Bombay is a high. Question number 21. The imaginary line joining equal elevation is dash line. Here is the right option B, contour line. Question number 21. Answer is B, contour. The imaginary line joining equal elevation. A contour line is an imaginary line joining places that have the same height above sea level, and this method of representing height on the map using contours is called contouring. Question number 22. Arithmetic check for HI method in leveling is. Here is the right option B, sum of BS minus sum of FS equal to last RL minus first RL. The right option B, arithmetic check for HI method, BS minus FS equal to last RL minus first RL. Question number 23. A theodolite telescope revolved through a complete revolution in a vertical plane is called as dash theodolite. Here is the right option B, transit theodolite. Number 23, option B is the right answer. First one, transit. It is the operation of revolving the telescope through 180 degree in a vertical plane about the horizontal axis. It is also called as plunging or reversing. Second one, swinging. Rotation of theodolite in horizontal plane about vertical axis. Question number 24. If scale is 1 cm equal to 10 meter, then RF is. Here is the right option C, 1 upon 1000. Number 24. Answer is C, 1 cm equal to 10 meter. RF equal to 1 cm upon 10 into 100 cm equal to right answer 1 upon 1000. Question number 25. The method of measuring distance by piecing is chiefly used in. Here is the right option A, recognized surveys. Number 25. Answer is A, first one, recognized survey. It is an extensive study of an entire area that might be used for a road or airfield. Its purpose to eliminate those routes or sites which are impractical or infeasible and to identify the more promising routes or sites. It is the method of measuring distance by piecing. And one, preliminary surveys, to collect aqueduct data to prepare plan or map of the area to be used for planning and design. One, location survey, to set out work on the ground for actual construction or execution of the project. Question number 26. The instrument attached to the wheel of a vehicle in order to measure the distance traveled is called as. Right option C, odometer. Question number 26. Answer is C, odometer. It is an instrument for measuring the distance traveled by wheeled vehicle. Second one, clinometer. It is also known as declinometer or inclinometer. It is the instrument that measures vertical slope. Question number 27. The angle between the reflecting surface of a. The right option B, 45 degree. Number 27. Answer is B, first one, optical square. It works on double reflection principle. Mirrors are placed at angle 45 degree, used to establish perpendicular offset. Second one, theodolite surveying. The system of surveying in which the horizontal angles and vertical angles are measured with the help of theodolite. Third one, dumpy level. It is commonly used leveling instrument to locate the points in the same horizontal plane. It is also called as automatic level. Fourth one, planimeter, to measure the areas of irregular body on map drawn scale. Question number 28. An axis about which the telescope can be rotated in a horizontal plane is called. Right answer B, vertical axis. Question number 28. Answer is B, horizontal axis. It is the axis about which theodolite rotates in vertical plane. Second one, vertical axis. It is the axis about the theodolite rotates in horizontal plane. C, axis of the plate level. It is the straight line which is the tangential to the longitudinal curve of the plate level tube at its center. Last one, line of collimation. It is the imaginary line passing through the intersection of crosshairs on the diaphragm and the optical center of objective. So right answer B. Question number 29. In order to measure a horizontal angle more accurately than a vernier, the right answer A. Method of repetition is used. Number 29. Answer is A. Method of theodolite measurement of horizontal angle. First one, method of repetition. It is used when only one angle has to be measured. In this method, stations are targeted multiple number of times and angles are recorded each time. It improves the accuracy and reduces error. Second one, method of reiteration. It is used when multiple number of angles has to be measured from a single station. Sum of angle of station must be 360 degree. Last one, method of deflection angle. It is the angle by which a line is deflected from its original direction. They are measured for designing horizontal curve in railway and highways, etc. So right option A. Question number 30. The height of instrument is equal to, here is the right option A, reduced level of benchmark plus backside. Question number 30. Answer is A. Height of instrument equal to reduced level of benchmark plus backside. Question number 31. The vertical distance between any two consecutive contours is called. Right option C. Contour intervals. Question number 31. Answer C. It is vertical distance between two consecutive contours. Factors affecting contour intervals. First one, scale of map. Increases then contour interval decreases. Second one, flatness. Increases then contour interval decreases. Third one, importance. Increases then contour intervals decreases. Fourth one, punts. Increases then contour intervals decreases. Fifth one, time. Increases then contour intervals decreases. And the last one, slope. Increases then contour intervals increases. So correct option C. Question number 32. According to ISI method of measurement, the order of the sequence is. Here is the right option A. Length, breadth or height. According to ISI method of measurement, the order of sequence is length, breadth or height. So right option A. Question number 33. Pick up the method of surveying in which field observation and plotting proceed simultaneously from the following. Right option C. Plane table surveying. It is used to plotting of plans and field of observation can be done at the same time. It is fitted from a small scale drawing. So right option C. Question number 34. The representative fraction 1 upon 2500 means that the scale is. Here is the right option C. 1 cm equal to 25 meter. Question number 34. Answer is C. Representative fraction equal to 1 upon 2500. 1 cm equal to 2500 cm. 1 cm equal to 2500 upon 100. 1 cm equal to 25 meter. Question number 35. The instrument used for setting out an offset at a right angle is called. This question is asked to exam Pune MNC 2016. Right option D. Open crosstalk. Vertical square and open crosstalk both used to setting out an offset at a right angles. So right option D. Question number 36. The real image of an object formed by objective must lie. Right option B. In the plane of crosshairs. Question number 36. Answer B. The real image of an object formed by objective must lie in plane of crosshairs. So right option B. Question number 37. The method of leveling in which the heights of mountains are found by observing the temperature at which water boils is known as. Right option B. Hypsometer leveling. ऑप्शन नंबर 37 आंसर बी हाइपोसोमेट्रिक लेवलिंग. द वर्किंग ऑफ हाइपोसोमेट्रिक फॉर डिटरमाइनिंग द एलिवेशन डिपेंड्स अपॉन द टेम्परेचर एट विच वाटर बॉइल्स वैरीज विद द एटमोस्फियर प्रेशर. द बॉइलिंग पॉइंट ऑफ वॉटर रिड्यूसेस एट अ हायर एल्टीट्यूड. डज नोइंग द बॉइलिंग पॉइंट ऑफ अ वॉटर द एटमोस्फियर प्रेशर कैन बी कैलकुलेटेड एंड नोइंग द एटमोस्फियर प्रेशर एल्टीट्यूड और एलिवेशन कैन बी डिटरमाइंड. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन बी. क्वेश्चन नंबर 38. ए बी सी डी इज अ रेगुलर पैरलोग्राम प्लॉट ऑफ लैंड हुज एंगल बी ए डी इज 60 degrees. इफ द बेरिंग ऑफ लाइन ए बी इज 30%, द बेरिंग ऑफ सी डी इज राइट ऑप्शन ए 210 degrees Celsius. नंबर 38 आंसर इज ए बैक बेरिंग ऑफ ए बी इक्वल टू फोर बेरिंग ऑफ सी डी. यूज दिस फॉर्मूला. बैक बेरिंग ऑफ ए बी इक्वल टू फोर बेरिंग ऑफ ए बी प्लस 180 degrees Celsius. पुट दिस इक्वेशन इक्वल टू 30 degrees प्लस 180 degrees Celsius इक्वल टू 210 degrees Celsius. सो राइट ऑप्शन ए. क्वेश्चन नंबर 39. अ कर्व ऑफ वैरिंग रेडियस इज नोन एज. राइट ऑप्शन डी ट्रांजिशन कर्व. नंबर 39 आंसर इज डी ट्रांजिशन कर्व. अ कर्व ऑफ कॉन्स्टंटली चेंजिंग रेडियस यूज टू कनेक्ट अ सर्कुलर आर्क टू अ स्ट्रेट लाइन और टू एन आर्क ऑफ डिफरेंट कर्वेचर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 40. टू सैटेलाइट ऑफ मासेस CM एंड 2M आर ऑन द सेम सर्कुलर ऑर्बिट अराउंड अर्थ. इफ द वेलोसिटी ऑफ द लाइटर सैटेलाइट इज V0, वॉट इज वेलोसिटी ऑफ द हैवियर सैटेलाइट. हियर इज द राइट ऑप्शन बी V0. क्वेश्चन नंबर 41. द एंगल ऑफ इंटरसेक्शन ऑफ द हॉरिजन ग्लास एंड इंडेक्स ग्लास इन एज ऑप्टिकल स्क्वायर इज. राइट ऑप्शन बी 45 degrees Celsius. क्वेश्चन नंबर 41 आंसर इज बी ऑप्टिकल स्क्वायर. इट वर्क्स ऑन डबल रिफ्लेक्शन प्रिंसिपल. मिरर्स आर प्लेस्ड एट एंगल 45 degrees यूज टू इस्टेब्लिश परपेंडिकुलर ऑफसेट. थेडोलाइट सर्वेइंग द सिस्टम ऑफ सर्वेइंग इन विच द हॉरिजेंटल एंगल्स एंड वर्टिकल एंगल्स आर मेजर्ड विद द हेल्प ऑफ थेडोलाइट. सो राइट ऑप्शन बी. क्वेश्चन नंबर 42. द फ्लाइंग हाइट ऑफ अ कैमरा इज 1000 meters अबव मीन ग्राउंड लेवल. द डिस्टेंस ऑफ द टॉप ऑफ मीनार फ्रॉम अ नादिर पॉइंट इज 10 centimeters. द रिलीफ डिस्प्लेसमेंट ऑफ मीनार इज 7.2 mm. द हाइट ऑफ मीनार इज राइट ऑप्शन बी 12 meters. नंबर 42 आंसर इज बी द हाइट ऑफ मीनार. यूज दिस फॉर्मूला. एच इक्वल टू डी एच अपॉन आर. कीप दिस वैल्यूज इन दिस फॉर्मूला. एच इक्वल टू 7.2 इंटू 10^-3 इंटू 1000 अपॉन 10 × 10^-2. एच इक्वल टू 72 meters. हियर इज द राइट ऑप्शन 72 meters मीन्स ऑप्शन बी. क्वेश्चन नंबर 43. द कर्वेचर ऑफ अर्थ सर्फेस इज टेकन इंटू अकाउंट ओनली इफ द एक्सटेंट ऑफ सर्वे इज मोर दैन. दिस क्वेश्चन इज आस्क्ड टू एग्जाम यवतमाळ MNC 2016. हियर इज द राइट ऑप्शन सी 260 km². क्वेश्चन नंबर 43 आंसर इज सी. द कर्वेचर ऑफ अर्थ सर्फेस इज टेकन इंटू अकाउंट वेन सर्वे इज मोर दैन 260 km². क्वेश्चन नंबर 44. स्पायर टेस्ट इज यूज फॉर एडजस्टमेंट ऑफ. राइट ऑप्शन बी हॉरिजेंटल एक्सिस. दिस क्वेश्चन इज आस्क्ड टू एग्जाम लातूर MNC 2016. नंबर 44. हियर इज द ऑप्शन बी स्पायर टेस्ट. इट कंडक्टेड टू चेक द हॉरिजेंटल एक्सिस परपेंडिकुलर टू वर्टिकल एक्सिस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 45. अ रिलेटिवली फिक्स्ड पॉइंट ऑफ नोन एलिवेशन अबव डाटम इज कॉल्ड. राइट ऑप्शन बी बेंचमार्क. क्वेश्चन नंबर 45 आंसर इज बी बेंचमार्क. इट रिलेटिवली फिक्स्ड पॉइंट ऑफ नोन एलिवेशन अबव डाटम. क्वेश्चन नंबर 46. द राइज एंड फॉल मेथड ऑफ लेवलिंग प्रोवाइड्स अ कंप्लीट चेक ऑन. राइट आंसर डी ऑल द अबव. नंबर 46 आंसर इज डी राइज एंड फॉल मेथड चेक. लास्ट आरियल माइनस फर्स्ट आरियल इक्वल टू समीशन बी एस माइनस समीशन एफ एस equal to summation rise minus summation fall. So right answer D. Question number 47. Contours are used to determine. Right option D, all of the above. Question number 47. Answer is D. Contours. They connect equal elevation on a map. Used to determine intervisibility of point on a contour map. Used to determine area of drainage basin and capacity of reservoir to calculate quantities of earthwork. So right answer D. Question number 48. The instrument used for centering the plane table accurately is right option C, plumbing fork. Question number 48. Answer is C. Instrument used in plane table. First one plane table, second one added to site object and plot lines. Third one U fork, plumb bob centering the plane table. Fourth one spirit level, using for leveling the instrument. The last one through compass, check the north direction. So right option C. Question number 49. In order to determine the natural features such as valleys, rivers, lakes, etc., the surveying preferred is. Here is the right option D, topographical surveying. This question is asked to exam Pimpri Chinchwad MNC 2015. Number 49. Answer is D. Topo sheet and topographic maps, they represent 3D and landscape into 2D, used to find out location of peaks, valleys, ridges and saddles among other land features, but not shows population. So right answer D. Question number 50. The curvature of the earth is taken into consideration of the limit of survey is. Here is the right option D, more than 250 km². Number 50. Answer is D. The curvature of the earth surface is taken into account when survey is more than 260 km². In this video, last question 51. In survey work, it is more convenient and gives better results while measuring horizontal distance by stepping method. Correct option A, down the hill. Question number 51. Answer is A. In a survey work, more convenient and gives better result for measurement of horizontal distance for sloping ground is down to hill. So correct option A. Here this video is finished. I hope this video will be helpful for your exam. For more updates, subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. Thank you so much.